the Detroit Kansas City game. The Tigers defeated Kansas City by a score of 6-2. There's just one thing I have to say about that. Yay! Kansas City, you're going down!